Here on Main Street near Jefferson, this is a perfect example of what happened in Middletown. This house you see behind me completely wiped out, but as we look just across the street, you'll see houses still standing. Then down a ways a little bit next to this white picket fence that has been wiped out, more houses and more devastation.